Now, as you know, Twitter is the internet's toilet wall, but it is one of the most censored places on the internet. God forbid you try to say anything that is not kissing the conventional ring. Well, as you may have heard in the past couple of days, the bloke who runs Twitter, a bloke called Jack Dorsey, who I think we have a charming photo of, has stepped down as the Twitter CEO, and the price of the company went up. What a wonderful reflection on his leadership, despite the fact that he was, of course, there to help come up with the whole thing. And he's been replaced by Twitter's chief technology officer. Relax, we're getting to a point here. Well, in all of the different profiles that are now starting to come out about the new CEO of Twitter, there are a couple of people who have been able to find interviews that he gave as late as last year, including this one to a tech conference where, unbelievably, this bloke who works for an American company worth billions of dollars said this: "Our role is not to be bound by the First Amendment, but our role is to serve a healthy public conversation, and our moves are reflective of things that we believe lead to a healthier public conversation. Remember, your right to free speech is in the Constitution of the US, but Twitter says that doesn't apply to them and, more importantly, you. The kind of things that we do about this is focus less on thinking about free speech, but thinking about how the times have changed." Because apparently, free speech doesn't matter anymore. That's what the new boss of Twitter is telling people up front, and no one seems to have a problem with it.